In Pakistan, a 43-year-old Pakistani journalist, Mukarram Khan Atif, was shot dead at point-blank range for defying the outfit's orders to stop reporting on them. The banned terrorist outfit, Tehreek-e-Taliban, has claimed responsibility for the attack. 10 Pakistani journalists have been killed in Pakistan in the last year alone.
Pakistani journalist killed. Mukarram Khan Atif shot from point-blank range for refusing to bow down to terrorists. The 43-year-old veteran journalist attacked after refusing to stop his reporting on Taliban. Banned terrorist outfit Tehreek-e-Taliban has claimed responsibility for the attack, gloating at how Atif was silenced for not stopping anti-Taliban reporting despite warnings. Nearly 10 Pakistani journalists have been killed in Pakistan in the past year alone. Top journalists too have disclosed death threats. Salim Shahzad allegedly murdered at the behest of intelligence agencies after his article propounded the link between Pakistan Navy and Al-Qaeda. But a much-awaited commission report on Shahzad's murder inconclusive. Though the Pakistani PM and President have been quick to condemn the horrific murder, the civilian government has not delivered justice in such cases. The irony is, Pakistan is a safe haven for the Taliban and a journalist's worst nightmare. Bureau Report, Times Now.